Zombie apocalypse.
Hi guys, this is Razor Eye and this is a guide on how to get the fantasy crystal from the alert gondola on the Cloud Islands. Go to this book and select Transfer to the Cloud Sea Archipelago. If this is your first time going to the Cloud Sea Archipelago, you will need at least 2 days to get the fantasy crystals. Day 1, click on Quest, then select Meeting in the Clouds. You'll need to leave the map to track this quest. Track the quest again. Talk to Candy's sister. Go to Cloud Sea Archipelago with Candy's sister. Talk to Candy's sister. The folder handbook will appear as Manor on the left of the quest icon. Clicking on the Manor icon will give you hints on how to get the characters. Talk to Candy's sister. Follow Candy's sister. Thank you. get Candy Sisters Holograph. Search for Hakiki in the Sweet Dream Field. Remember, he hates being called Husky. Hand over Candy Sisters Holograph. Go to the next quest, Lazy Person in Charge. Go back to the Cloud Sea Archipelago. Upgrade the Mid Fountain Post 4 times to unlock the quest run. Talk to Hakiki. Collect 3 screw vines for Hakiki. Give the screw vines to Hakiki. Upgrade the Mid Fountain Post 4 times to unlock the quest run. You might need to farm the items if you lack them. Lucky for us, we have a lot of them. Go to the quest and track Run. Leave the map and go to the Sweet Dream Field. Try looking for that person who beat Hakiki in the race. Talk to Spinter. The match has begun. Reach the end before Spinter. Go to the green arrows and avoid the red circles. You are the first to reach the end. Congratulations! Recruit Spinter. Allow him to run freely. Go back to the Cloud Sea Archipelago. Day 2. Fox and Deer. What's all the fuzz in the Cloud Sea Archipelago? Talk to Foxy. Where is the other person? Talk to Lutia. Congratulations! You have unlocked the Alert Gondola. We need to dispatch some characters to earn the Fantasy Crystals. Every dispatch will take 5 hours to complete, so we need to be careful in our selection. Make sure to dispatch Spinta first. This is so that you can unlock Sapofo immediately. You can level up the Alert Gondola to unlock locations and increase the number of dispatch. Make sure that you select Spinta. If you have unlocked Sapofo, dispatch him as the second one. I made a mistake here. I chose Sister Candy. Now I need to wait for 5 hours before I can dispatch Sapofo. If you lack the items, you can farm Final Dust and Cloud Stone from the Gloomy Wind Spirit. This is what I recommend. Now we wait for 5 hours. After 5 hours, let's collect them now. Depending on the loot, you may need to do the dispatch twice to get 100 fantasy crystals. Let's go back to Komodo. Yay! We have completed the Fantasy Crystal Quest. Seek information from the familiar figure. except the Illusion Breaker. Explore further and look for Nula. Use the Illusion Breaker on the figure, similar to Nula. Explore further and look for Nula. Use the Illusion Breaker on the figure similar to Nula. Observe the suspicious solution and find the real Nula. Use the Illusion Breaker to disperse the odd illusion. Wipe out the Devil Chieftain and its lackeys. Comfort the confused Nula. Leave the Rift of Chaos with Nula via the Fantastic Book. Speak with Senas. Ask What's in Ask Discovered. Read the history of Calamity.
コモドは最悪の魔女に支配されていました。魔女の力は強大でとても残忍であり、誰も彼女に逆らうことはできませんでした。オフィリアは人々を率いて魔女と戦いました。魔女の体は粉々に砕け散りましたが、彼女の意志までは消えていませんでした。魔女は死ぬまで悪夢に落ちるようコモドに呪いをかけたのです。この絶望的な状況にオフィリアは自分を強力な封印に変え、自らを犠牲にして魔女の意志を封印しました。最後に彼女は一つの予言を残しました。いつの日か魔女は封印を破るでしょう。しかし勝利の夜明けを見守る星が必ず現れるでしょう。
Listen to Senesa's interpretation. Recruit the explosive thief, Cliff. Please go to the Dream City. Check on Ritz and learn about her current situation. Catch up with the escaping nightmare force and destroy it. Find the nightmare force under the disguise of a mushroom and cleanse it. Tell Cliff the truth. Recruit the Rose Sword, Rona. A strange young girl has something to tell you. She Shake the tree of words. Tap the tree. Port to Sinas. Look if anyone is coming. Report the result to Nuala.